Coppichel. Race 2 on day 2 of our weekend at Spielberg. The start behind the safety car because of the treacherous weather conditions. When the safety car peeled off, it allowed Ernst Kirchmayr to stretch his legs ahead of Willem van der Vorm and Alexander Nussbaumer. So Ernst Kirchmayr, who of course was on the top step of the podium, could he make it 2 out of 2 this weekend? There was Paolo Scuderi trying to dive up the inside, and he made that move stick. Brilliant driving from Paolo Scuderi. Again, in grip conditions which were not optimum, as Thomas Gosner proved going around at turn number 3. That gave an opportunity to Roger Grolls to get past Axel Sartigan. Thankfully, Thomas Gosner was able to put the car pointing in the right direction once again. This was Christian Kinch on Axel Sartigan as he moved himself up the order, and Axel Sartigan going into this race, the championship leader, dropping down the order. Alexander Nussbaumer, and there we see Corinna Gosner. That brought out the safety car, so Willem van der Vorm was under threat from Alexander Nussbaumer once the safety car had gone back in, and sure enough, Alexander Nussbaumer was able to confirm P2 ahead of the car of Willem van der Vorm. Now, leading was the 105 car, but contact with Kirk Beerwold, who was leading up until that point, meant that a penalty was awarded to the 105 car of Motohiko Isasaki. So, victory in Coppichel for Ernst Kirchmayr, and following that penalty, victory in Coppichel and for Martinus Richter. Coppichel, race 2 at Spielberg in Austria.